Dog Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Got ourselves a 9-month-old Rottweiler. Here she is. Her name is Sugar. Sugar comes to us basically for the same reasons most puppies at this age come to us with. She has no manners. She doesn't do a whole lot for mom and dad except for run their household. She does know some basic stuff like sit. So let's see what she's got. Sugar.
Sugar, come here, baby. Come here. Come here.
Sugar, sit. Oh, you got the jumping down. I see you got the jumping down. Oh, yeah, you got the jumping. All right, can we sit? Can we sit?
Hey, Sugar, sit. Sit. Yay, good sit. Yay, good sit.
How about, okay, I got the jumping down again. How about down? Come here. Oh, we got the pulling down, too. Come here. Can you sit down? Can you down?
Can you down?
Can you down?
Nope, no down. All right, how about this? Heel?
Heel.
Oh,
not too bad. Look
at
heel. Heel. Come on,
heel. Come here. Come here. All right, let's try again. Sit.
Good sit.
Oh, you broke your sit.
Good sit. Great. Good girl.
Well, as you can see, she does know to sit pretty well. She does like to pull, just does jump on everybody. So we're going to fix her here at Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. We'll see you here in 15 days with Sugar's amazing transformation.
Good job, baby.
I headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind. And there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low, and the sun has set, you know. There you confessed love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my sight has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying, but time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Here's a wave rolling furiously fast. On the seasick open air. Maybe only best things will last. And we never did get there. You won't take your time on this. And you always did know best. But your little world is of ignorance and bliss. So I'll leave you alone now, and your heart just an empty black abyss. So I'll leave you alone now. I just hate to think of all the things that we'll miss. But I'll leave you alone now. I promise. I promise.
Stay alive, good. All right, this is Sabrina, Sugar, and I'm Philip, and Bill and Tom of Bulletproof Dog Training done a fantastic job training her and training us today for 3 hours.
Great.
I can't thank them enough.
Great. Well, we appreciate it, Sugar. We're going to miss you. If you ever need us, we're always here for you guys.